What's up, guys? It's your boy Kenny, and I'm back with Pokemon Sun and Moon, the anime episode 49. Guys, this is the 1000th episode, and it was a very emotional episode. I actually really enjoyed this episode, but there's one thing that I have to talk to you guys about. Thursday, if you guys have not seen my Pokemon 20th movie review, it's because I have a copyright strike on it. YouTube took it down because they were saying some company, you know, basically, you know, sent them a legal letter about it. And I didn't use it. For those of you who saw my video, know there was nothing illegal in it. It was just one picture. But I don't understand why. So it is down, so I don't think I will be doing any more reviews on, you know, Pokemon movies again, because this is not the second one. They did demonetize another one that I did, but I just wanted to give y'all that little tidbit. If you guys was looking for it, is no longer up thanks to YouTube. So I mean, and the movie was really good, but we're not going to talk about that. Let's go ahead and get into the video. The show starts off where, you know, Gladion meets up with Ash and was upset with him because, you know, he thought that Ash brought, you know, Lillie to where he was and where Type Null was, because we all know now that Type Null is the reason why that, you know, Lillie is scared of Pokemon. And we're going to get a little bit into it at the very end. But, you know, Gladion was going off on Ash, and Ash was like, I didn't do it. It was Nebby. He was talking about, don't blame it on Nebby. I'm like, but basically it was Nebby. Nebby was the one that actually teleported her there. So Ash had nothing to do with it. You didn't see Ash. So Gladion leaves and goes to the hotel, back to his hotel. And when he goes to the hotel, well, the motel, basically, he gets on, the concierge, well, I don't want to call him concierge, but the, you know, the manager said that, you know, one of your family members is waiting for you in your room. Come to find out, it's Faber. Now, Faber's there to try to get Type Null back because, you know, come to find out, he was the one who created Type Null. Now, in the games, you know, guys, you know, it's very different. Lusamine was the one that basically created, you know, Type Null in the game, but now it is, you know, Faber. So he wants Gladion to give it back, but you know, these two going, you know, now these two have engaged in battle. Now I have a consistency problem with the first part of this battle, because now Umbreon, known as Blackie, it's a dark type. Now you got Sleepy and Hundoin, which is, you know, Alakazam and Hypno. You got these two on the other side. Now, psychic attacks are not supposed to hit a dark type Pokemon. Why did psychic work on Umbreon? Now, on Lycanroc, I can understand, but I mean, Umbreon is a dark type, really? You guys, you see where my conflict goes there. And we're going to get back into it a little later down into the comment when we get into, you know, a little later into the video. Now, going off of that, we basically, you know, Hypno basically puts them to sleep. So he takes Type Null and he leaves. Now, everybody is basically trying to get Lillie, you know, to cheer up. Lillie is kind of sad. Then you got Professor Kukui and Professor Burnett. They come in and, you know, they kind of try to give Lillie a pep talk and, you know, telling, you know, trying to get her to, you know, loosen up and, you know, telling her is just, she doesn't have to do it at this, you know, when she doesn't want to. But no, she gets up and said, no, I want to be able to touch, you know, Shino with your snowball again. I want to be able to do that. So She tells Vulpix to come over. Vulpix jumps on her, and she immediately freezes. It was classic Lillie because you guys, when we first started the series, we didn't know why Lillie couldn't touch Pokemon, and I love the little gags that they did when the Pokemon come toward her. But going through that, for some apparent reason, after school, she was about to walk home because she was like she wanted to have some time with, she knows so she can be able to, try to bond and touch her again. But then Ash said he was gonna walk with her. Now that's a scene that was so funny. Lycanroc and Litten are actually battling. Now my take on this is Litten is ready to evolve, and he wants to become more powerful, just like Lycanroc. So Lycanroc is basically helping him train. Now, isn't well, you know what? I'm not even gonna say anything because that helps out a little bit. I know it's a cheap way instead of having Ash train them. They can train themselves because, like I told y'all, Alola is like a vacation for Ash. It's not like a super. A super region where he had to collect badges is like a break from that. So, but he still trains, but not as much as he should. So we got that little part out the way. So these two begin to walk. As they're walking, you get Lillie started to think about, her, she wants to remember everything that happened to her. So Nebby starts taking her all, through a time period. Well, all of her memories, he would take her to each one of them, and the last stop was, down up under the Aether Foundation, which was the laboratory section. So they get there, they have no idea where they're going, but Faba is down there. He has type null, and he puts them into, his drawer. So now, while he's in the drawer, you got, these two running around trying to figure out where they are because Lillie wants to know what's going on. Now, Team Rocket is there, and they basically are about to, because they see them, so they're about to go and chase them to, nab Pikachu as usual. But then Fabul said he was looking for them and he wanted them to go find them and, bring Lillie to him so he can erase her memories. Now, Team Rocket stood up for themselves in this. They refused because they were like, they did not want, people's memories are very precious. And for them to, and for him to erase her memories, I'll just sit here like, okay, are you bad guys or are you good guys? But I actually like it. They actually stood up. They were like, we're not doing it. So Fabo's like, you know what? Forget y'all. I'm going. So he basically goes and find them, but Nebby teleports them around, and so they end up getting close to Faba. Faba some kind of way ends up, he ends up, down, well, right in front of them where they were gonna teleport, and now him and Ash are about to engage in battle. Upstairs, you got Lusamine and Gladion. Gladion is like, mad with her because he thought she came and took type null. Lusamine has no idea what's going on. And he's looking at her like, wow, so you really did not send back for the type null. And they're looking for him, and Lusamine said something, and Gladion was like, he was really harsh. He was like, some kind of mother you are. You didn't even protect Lillie, and her memories are erased, and she doesn't even remember what's going on. So she was about to snap back at him, and he was like, I'm not the one you need to apologize to. You need to apologize to Lillie. So she basically, gets sad. She gets sad, and she's like, okay, we got to go and help. But he finds type null, so they go down and join them in the battle. So they get downstairs into the battle, and Lillie is being overtaken. Ash don't have, but Ash only has Pikachu. But while he has these two over-evolved Pokemon, which Pikachu should be able to take, because if he done fought, legendaries and legendary Pokemon, Pikachu should be, I mean, right at the top. I mean, But there was an opening in the there was an opening. Was it in her memory or did it actually happen? I'm trying to remember. Did it actually happen? I think it was in her because Type Null came. So Gladion had, Type Null come out. He wanted her Type Null to go save, Lillie. But what happened was when he I think it was Lillie was being overtaken by Hypno, and I think, or it was a Hypno or Alakazam, it was one of the two that had her up with psychic. So Type Null actually broke his mask and became, Savali, which I actually like that. It really is not an evolution. It's just basically him breaking the, breaking that confined mask to, go to become more powerful. Now, he goes off to, save Lillie. Now, at this point, Lillie gets scared and she starts to remember. Nihilego comes out of the wormhole when she was younger because of Faba. So Faba basically, when Nihilego came out, it came and snatched Lillie. And Type Null came out to save Lillie, but Lillie thought he was coming to, to kill her. So that's why she had been scared of Pokemon for the longest. And when she fail type Savali grabbed, well, saved her and basically got her to safety. But then turns around, Gladion, uses a memory disc, which was the dark type. Now this is where the other confliction comes in. He uses the dark on the dark I mean the memory disc dark, and the psychic attacks didn't work on Savali. But yet they work on Umbreon. I don't get it. But anyway, he uses multi-attack, and multi-attack was a dark type attack. So basically he takes out, takes them out, and Faba retreats. So Lusamine comes over and she basically, hugs, Lillie and told her she's sorry for everything. But Lillie says she needs to apologize to Savali, which she does. And at this point, she hugs him, and it's, everybody's like, wow. They're actually shocked that she's touching him. And so as soon as she realized what she's doing, Pikachu's Sheena and Nebby, all three of them just jump right on top of her, and she's touching Pokemon again. But that was the episode, guys. It was really amazing. I actually like it. I thought, her Z Power form would be the 1000th episode, but for a 1000th episode, this was a very emotional one, and I actually enjoyed it. But you guys tell me how you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe on the channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell once you subscribe to get more videos on Pokemon. There will be a collaboration coming soon on Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, the new games that are coming out. It'll be out probably sometime at the end of the month or the first of some around December. But once we get that up, I will definitely upload it for you guys. And I want your thoughts on the games as well for those of you that get it. So until then, I will see you guys later.